Hey guys.
Hey.
What's up?
So, what did you guys do this weekend?
Nothing.
Not much. My favorite, like just voice actor?
Yeah, character-wise.
Character-wise? Yeah. Oh, man.
All right, students, I hope you had a good weekend. We're going to start by reading chapters 3 through 6 for 10 minutes to ourselves. So, get to it.
Thomas, you're 20 minutes late.
What are you?
Find your way to your seat. We're reviewing chapters 6 through 9 together.
Hey, Mr. Harrison, I forgot my books in my car.
All right, hurry on.
Our first part of the essay is the introduction. In our introduction, a thesis statement is crucial in telling what your essay is going to be about. You must be specific with your thesis, although we don't want it to drag. Now, who can tell me what other details we must have in our introduction? Thomas. Thomas.
Yes, Mr. Harrison?
Are you going to answer the question?
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention.
All right, I'll come back to you, but please pay attention. This information will be on the test.
Okay. Jesus Christ, get off my screen. New superhuman AI. Try free now. Okay.
Hello?
Hello?
I know. This is probably your first time talking to an AI.
Yeah. So, what's your name?
My name is Evelyn.
Hi, Evelyn. My name's Thomas. Nice to meet you.
It's so nice to talk to you. So, what are we going to talk about?
Well, I don't know. Honestly, I'm still just amazed at, I'm still not sure who you are.
Did you just call me?
No, I'm sorry,
Well, Thomas, I'm here every day 24/7 to assist you with any of your needs, or if you would like to simply just talk.
I'd love to talk to you. Are you kidding me? Tomorrow morning. Sound good?
That sounds great.
Good night, Evelyn.
Good night, Thomas.
Hi, Evelyn.
Hi.
Can we talk?
Yes. What is it?
I think I'm in love with you.